In the post-COVID-19, none of us expect the extent by the pandemic. We need to protect ourselves and others, and it's vital to manage and control public check-in data.
We introduced Gateway, an open-source IoT solution, as a COVID-19 digital check-in system. Our main goal is to enable communities
to build a low-cost and effective way to support the existing contract tracing solution. In detail, users will interact with the mobile app following World Health Organization COVID guideline, measuring their body temperatures, health declaration, and the system will automatically detect their face mask.
The user information will be available in real time to a web dashboard made by Angular and Firestar.
By leveraging Google technology, it will reduce our development time significantly, and the only thing we need to focus on is our ideas and how to transform those into a practical solution. Moving to sustainable development goal, we focus on good health and well-being as our primary goal. The solution enables communities to build a low-cost and effective way to support the existing contract tracing solution, where those could be automatic and ensure personal health condition.
We received great feedback from our communities. First, faster than traditional contract tracing. Second, simple to set up and effective during rush hours.
Our second goal, partnership, we innovate from prototype into actual 3D printed enclosures, an installation guide to allow young engineers to learn and assemble our product.
We believe that it will be our third value for sustainable cities and communities, where we must take steps to respond to secure public health measures beyond the outbreak and set the scene for resilience and recovery in the pandemic.